I'll be back soon. He's having problems.
Cool chores.
Es verdad que no tengo vaso. many times did my computer crash when I wasn't here? It's gotten to the point of the episode. I guess I'm just going to just focus out. Keep playing. Doing shit. So, where were we? We just beat Asomarius. So next up is Golem, then it's Fishron. Well, technically Fishron. I don't really need to do Fishron. Although it would be useful to get the Razorblade Typhoon, but not necessary. Oh well, still there when that happened, so. Assume I have like one viewer, or like zero. One, probably me. All right, so we are going to. What's another combat wrench? I want a wire cutter. Right. Why do I want the wire cutter? Because I'm going to the temple. And for the temple, you need. That's what I'm grabbing right now. Thank you for the free brand new ore. It's going to run through it. Traps, I don't really mind, you know. This is such a long temple! Feels eternal. Genuinely eternal. I'm still going! Big fucking temple. This hey, the arena is going to be pretty big. She, you know, it's standard. Get up the clothes now. Maybe I can use these wires for something. For what? Well, I don't know. It's something. Oh. Okay, one last row. Set into the front room. Yes, okay. So let's just, you know, disabling the traps. Okay. This is not that big. I mean, for sure, like, it's not big, but it's not that big. It's like, yeah, you know. And now that I've, you know, made it here. Right, let's just take the band-aid off. There goes one of the heads. Why are they still fucking... Okay, so now we do this. So we want to target one thing. We got the big saw, which is next item in progression for mining. Not bad. Okay. So now I can just drop this back in. But see if there's any new magic weapon. No. Okay. Mana. And now I have advanced unlimited mana, which means that I do a little bit more damage and get a little bit better crits. So that is nice.
That is a definite upgrade. Where's my burrito? Here is my burrito. Reforge. Doesn't light. Yep. Did I destroy the matches? No, I didn't. Now, this. Menacing. Okay. So I do even more damage. Another boss down. Some food with me. Death whistle. I really can't make the death whistle. Right. I'm missing solo tap tokens, which are probably like chests. Example this one. I'm just gonna run through in god mode and open up the chests. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm going to do now. Mostly because fucking I've already done this. It's very funny running through things with this when you have God mode, because you just are a ball of spikes because you have thorns. See? Like, they touch you, they die. It's very funny. Okay, that should be enough, but just, you know, continue. So, you know, the ones that would kill may also drop these and other things, so. Okay, so the plague man's now befalling the jungle, which means that plague bringer Goliath is now a boss in our radar, but right now the next boss in our list is the, at least I'm pretty sure it's okay, so the next boss in our list after Duke is actually Playbringer. Ravagers. Okay, so Impressive-wise gonna be pretty annoying. But if we do that we may get a pretty good 100%. So we'll do this. We'll, you know, run through this, grab all the chests and you visit it once and you're done. The dungeon at least has new things to discover while you, so you can come back after. Also, these chests should definitely have like better gear, like better potions. Like at least the 200 HP potion. Wait, it didn't break that? Well, I'm surprised. Oh hey, it didn't break part of this trap. This is the last row. That's one of the last ones, okay. I think that I think there's one more and that would be it. That would be it because I don't think this chest, I think before we search this chest. Okay. Let's go home. And you should take care of the Ravager first before playing Bringer because it's, for me personally, it's a easier boss. So let's go to here. Oop. There's a reason I added the dog to here, so this would be considered a home. Here we go. A little bit of harder in golden, that's it. It's not really that hard. Oh, the bunny doesn't do damage. Okay, Ravager. Did you geode? Ah, Scoria Bar. Perfect. Nope, I don't want Martians. Although, I should probably want it. I should probably want, Martians, because there's a really good weapon, which is the laser machine gun. Oh, I'm also having food while doing this. Thank you. was having dessert. So, from what I got, is there any magical drink you're making? No. But wait, no, do I need to upgrade this? Depth Charm, Depth Cell, Luminel. Sold by the squirrel? No, it's not sold by the squirrel. There we go. Where is she? Oh, Cirrus. Ah! Okay, any other, like, mana regen, supplies for fire based? No. Boosts magic damage by 8%. Not dying yet, so Alright. Wait. I have the vodka. I didn't need to buy these. I guess I can sell them elsewhere. Okay, let's make it my time. Alright, I love this bike. It's especially super pretty. Definitely the banana fight that I've been Let me... It's a good idea to maybe have the healing one if I'm in a puzzle like this. She said 60. go. This should give me the soaring insignia. Okay, they nerfed it. Increases wing flight time by 25%. Yeah, they don't give you infinite flight. In calamity, as I expected, I'm going to take this. Terra Prisma Kaleidoscope. Starlight. Alright, let's fucking get out of here. Alright, Empress of Light, down. That's another boss out of the list. I don't use this anymore. It served me well, but... Nicola, if I recall, is... Yeah, again, it's... I think it's... just minus one mana. That is an interesting idea, that it uses minus one mana. Plus 22 mana cost. Okay. It's fixed at that, isn't it? Hold on. Maybe if I, you know, put it on something that actually doesn't consume mana, it'll go back to zero. It's back to zero. Okay. So, what's next? The next is... Well, next is technically, you know, the Playbringer and Duke. I think you sell it? You do. You won't sell fishing rod. I think I need a normal fishing rod for this. I wouldn't want to, you know, spawn two. Stellar Tune. This is something I need, and it's actually a really good weapon if I recall. Yeah, okay. 26 damage. Need those anymore. What am I missing? I need to fight Deer Clubs. I'm just gonna cheat those in because I swear you could buy them. Also, I don't think you can get the Gray Sabinator anymore. Oh, wait. Like that. Once you're in hard mode, I don't think you can get it anymore. So I need the Vile Thorn and the Crimson and the So we're going to grab this. We're going to change this for this. Now, where's the man of the hour? There you are. You're with the cat. You're always with the cat. Our cookies are dissolved. Okay. Our wizard's soul. I'm missing. Okay, I'm missing the Blackthorn, Betsy's Wrath, Arcane Flower, Cecilcuffs. Cecilcuffs? I'm missing? I swear I had Cecilcuffs. Cuffs. Oh, I have Menacing Magic Cuffs. Okay. Movement miscellaneous. Oh wait, hold on. And it's lucky funny. I'm gonna keep it there for now. Arc Wizard Soul. Okay, Arcane Flower. I need Putrid Scent. Maybe that's in combat. Yes, yes it is. What the fuck? Send this. Soul. Supersonic Soul. Okay, I'm not going to need that. Trawler Soul would be interesting. Definitely be interesting. We're a little cheaper. Soul, Arc Wizard, Berserker, Colossus. That's the tank. That's the... Soul of Eternity. Soul of the Universe. Holy shit. Do I need something specific for that? No, I don't. Okay, so I have that. I'm gonna get this. I should probably get this. At least I have everything accessory-wise now. I have Feral Devil Rod. I just hope they don't accidentally summon two Kingfish ones. You know? Oh. If I summon two... I don't, okay. This one is pretty easy. Considering that happens. Yes, if I recall correctly, yes, this is how I'm going to. Doing this because each time it dashes at me, it still takes damage. It was too many. Ash. I'm too close. Why are you dashing? Oh, do we get the razor blade? Yes, we did. It's shoddy, but I do not get the razor blade too soon, and this thing is overpowered as hell. Okay. Oh, we also get the bubble gum, which is ironically pretty good. I don't think I can. I don't think I want this anymore. Does good damage, yeah, but not my style. I think I need anything else. Okay, that's Dukefish Rundown. So, what's next? If next is the Lunar Events, then we'll stop for today. Playbringer. Okay, we have to be Playbringer and Goliath, and then we'll finish it for today. We need... Wait, you don't have any obsidian? Seriously? Where's my architect? There's my architect. Killer blocks, obsidian. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to get this medicine. This is even more damage, even though this is pretty good. I don't really need a... what's it called? Forge this menacing. Thank you. Now then, where is the woman that gives me money back? Give me the money back. Thank you. 6 plenty, Jesus. Actually, no, I did want to go to the jungle. I'm just going to teleport it here because this is the easiest place to grind these kinds of things. I could fight from there again a couple of times. See, like, iron actually bubble gun's pretty good. I should actually. Reforge. Bubble gun. Mythical. Thank you. Razor blade different. Mythical. Stellar 2. Mythical. Everything is mythical now. Yes, yes. Question, guy, is this upgradable? Can I upgrade this? Terraria, yes. Elemental ray, I need Luminite Life Alloy. I need to go, I need to move my ass to the, dive gear. I need to move my ass to, I remember this for now, but I need to move my ass to here. Well, I can't mine this. This is what I need, scoria ore. I'm just gonna grab myself somewhere randomly. Chaotic buffer. Ooh boy. That's a lot of health. Ooh. That does it. That's 96,000 health. Yes, it is. Oops! I just dashed into that. Okay, scoria. I got scoria ore. I got a bunch of scoria ore. Whispers on behind the universe. Alright, tired of love that she's more necessary for the powers beyond and forces of nature. In broad daylight, she can channel the primordial light itself, making her nigh untouchable. Thankfully, left with only solid to wield, she falls like any other graceless despot. Your penchant for leeching the strength of other great beings is uniquely deplorable. It may hurt sickeningly convenient. Can burn size in the words. Like her face there's had been just like myself for the future. But she was in a truly basic moment. Okay. Alright. You wanna kill the gold burial, so I'll take that. The Ravager Lord. A sickening flesh golem built for the sole purpose of savage, relentless destruction. The monstrosity was a desperate bid to turn the tides against my god-seeking armies. I could scarcely believe it myself, but it was born of a ritual of great sacrifice performed in ardent faith. The ritual condemned and feasted the bodies and souls of their fallen allies into this hideous thing. When the warlocks pledged their very lives to it as an offering, the Wogan swiftly slew them. No caked in fresh blood, it hungered for more and set off on an aimless rampage. I suppose its brutality serves as a reminder to be careful what you believe. Dang on. In a moment. Well, I'm going to take this moment and go to the bathroom and retrieve items from the depths. There are my items. They are back to me. They have been given back to me. I know because I see my my this. Light sapphire. That's like me. Infernal soil, is this it? I think so, yeah. Pretty cool stuff. I know, pyromantle. What is this for? What kind of craft of this guide? Crafting. Wait, this is a material? Oh, so it's not a mine part. Molten Pyre Mantle. Okay. I'm gonna use this for something. I don't know. We'll see. Good lord. Alright. We got the Scoria Orb, so. And that. Now, let's just put bar. Yeah, we'll just start crafting. We want to neatly organize them in one kind of four. Oh, right, the remote controller. This. I need pixel canisters. Hold on. What can I do now that I have new bars? That's not it. This it. There we go. New magic bars. I can make the Forbidden Sun. Test the fire that makes a gigantic explosion of death. That's a pretty big explosion. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna use it. But that's pretty cool. Inferno Rift, Mythical Sky Fracture. Use a beneficial blade on enemy hits. Okay. Oh. Okay. That's pretty quick. Inferno Forge. You make that, so I'm gonna make it. Now I'm not really gonna use it, but. Okay, so that's some material for something. I can also make another one of these, so let's do that. A tree wants some material for something. This is material for something. Let's craft it. Oh, let's craft it. Ah! Aquamarine staff. Diamond staff is already crafted. So, let's. You know, let's forge it. Ah, oops. Work. Inferno Rift. Here we go. Give me the money. Give me the reports. Thank you. Alright, so. We're going to the jungle, the mighty jungle. The lions sleep tonight. I just got yelled. Oh my. You know what? Come here, Pantera. I'm gonna test this on you. This is respectable damage. Like this random cooldown is like. Oh wait, don't actually mess with the map. pretty easy. Not gonna lie. Oh yeah, I got the horse gun. Nice. Ah! Living shards. Wasn't that convenient? Don't I need this? Don't I need living shards for something in particular? Yes! Do I have Trevor Bolt though? I do not know. I'm not seeing any of these like enemies that precise. Alright. Going to spawn a bunch of cryo slimes. I don't know if I can, you know, mine it, so I'm just going to do that and just smack it. Now it should have enough cryo bars. There we go. Okay, that should be enough for a bit. Life alloy. Okay. Miracle. You know what? Next deck. Alright. Miracle fruit. 150. Granite bar. I don't have a lot, but. Now, what can I craft? This is an upgrade. Rush. Okay, that's pretty cool. But it is very early, so I think we can do that. Magnosphere, Burning Sea, nothing here. Okay. This Daedalus armor. Already F. Sigil of Calamity. Yep. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this is quite a juicy upgrade. Question is, this is 15 rupees. This is a material, so I'm just gonna craft it. I'll just craft another set of Cylindon. Hold on. Where is the man? Here's the man. Not moving this lane. Actually, no, I didn't move in this lane. Just, combat. Can I? No, I can't equip things. Apparently. Combat. Sorcerer emblem. That'll be it. Where is the... There you are. Come here. those materials from the shop. Okay. Seizure of calamity. This is 18. Okay, the thing is, I don't need mana because I have unlimited mana, but if I need a mana, I would probably do both. But, you know, I have unlimited mana, so I don't really need mana. Okay, so. There we go. I don't really need fish on wings, mostly because these wings are good enough. Actually, now that I think about it, where is she? Mary Brewer. Shot gender, calamity. Okay. I know this is for like more melee, but getting more. Wait, dash? Oh. Ah, blurring potion, yes. Okay, Caitlyn skin. Witching potion. That's the first thing. Calamity combination, front is it soaring, so I wasted money on this, got it. Enemies. Wait, I think that was them. Oh, it's because they're not in the jungle. They're on the outskirts of the jungle. Okay, got it. So I'm in 50 HP. Now, I have to check something. Can I get anything? No, can I get any mana upgrades? Okay. Well, I mean, I don't really need a mana upgrade. I just want to get the HP. You know, Derping, it's cool and all you're here, but I don't want you. I want the infected enemies, because I need canisters. That's really cool. Oh, there we go. 9. Nice. Okay. Abomination. Where is it? Abomination. Enrages outside the jungle. Okay, so I cannot. I can. No. Probably like spawn it here. Okay. Okay, Okay, so now that we all of them are just fans, I think we can just some bosses are like more, but this is one. Yeah, Queen B, and then you have the cooler Queen. Remember in 1.3 that that lore items used to have like extra bonuses. Playbringer and Goliath was basically infinite flight, but less, like, I think it was like less life regen. But you could like combine it with the Ravagers one, which is like more defense and attack, but you know, less flight time, and you would basically have like so much. Oh, okay, yeah. Pretty cool, but a bit buzzing. Is this the... This is the weapon, okay. Okay, pretty cool. I can shoot that. I can shoot that. Oh, I can because I have that. That needs gel. I think Playbringer Goliath is for, what's it called? Summoners? More specifically? So, what we're going to do is not end here for today. There's a couple of things I want to get before then. One of them is, actually see if there's any weapons for now. For Mage. This? Nothing new. Okay. Melee, of course, having a shitload, but why is it like... There's more summoner weapons than fucking mage weapons. What is this? That is summoners. The Guardian. Heresy. There's a book called Heresy. So, summons. Want this. We're gonna keep the waifu, I guess. Even if it does less damage, just keep it. And let's build Bristol Elemental a little bit until I get the small one. Oh yeah, and greater healing potion is always useful. No, I did get the rook. Let's go again. in the pet. There we go. Alright. We have gotten the pet. Now, for the fight that we're going to take for longer. So we have the redstone. Okay, so what are we missing now for the hearts? Heart. Go to oral. Heart of a master. Jesus. Pure heart. Heart of the elements. Missing random intel in the bottle, which I already have. I have it equipped for a reason. Heart of the sharks. In miniature, elemental heart. Small champ legendary. Same here. Let's actually grab the Eevee. Let's have Eevee for a bit. Now, to the ocean we go. Okay. So. Where's my. Wait, where's my lens thing? Oh well. There she is. Alright. Oh yeah, fire map. Nice. Yeah, the close quarters are like... Yeah. Give me, I think it's pet and community. I got nothing. Hold on. Alright. Where is it? There she is. Okay. The red light spray, even if it's not, you know, like a lot of damage, it's still. Already 40. expensive. Giant fucking drake. There's community. Alright, that's one out of two. Now I have to check if I got the little... No. Did I get any little notes? No. No, I did not. Alright. Let's sell some shit. Oh wait, this is insanity. Okay. Oh wait, no, do one more. Oh my goodness. Pretty woman. There you are. Alright, pretty woman. Perish. In front of me to draw. Please, 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 please. They say it's a natural sort of place. Now that I think about it, what can I change the name for? Okay, get out of the arena. I'll go to the house. It's funny how it happened to Mothman when I just put a Mothman pixel on it. Is there anything that I need from the story book? Now that I think about it, I think it's not from the Dr. Mayfly, but that's it. Once you find a good weapon for revenge, you just don't look back anymore. Well, there goes the stuff. You fucking kidding me? That's been a while since that happened to me. I'm not really in the mood to doing this, so I'm just going to do that. And now it's party. Okay, then party over here. Slice of cakey. Okay, so I'm going to change it for this. There's no question about it, right? We all knew that was going to happen. We're going to change the elemental for, you know, the biggest buff in the entire game. The best access ring in the entire game for any class. Right? I'm going to get it to medicine tip, but... Oh wow, I get extra health too. God damn. Shin defense. Minions.
Speaking of minions, didn't I have one? Yeah, didn't I have one? Summons. Any summon that I could... There. Alright. We'll keep this around. Mostly because it might be helpful. It's worse than a Terra Prisma, but it's fast as fuck. So, we're going to go to the snow area. Not into the snow, but into the snow area. Thank you, game. This... bleeding my eyes. Give me menacing. Menacing the boss. You burned all my money. Refund, please. Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, back to the ocean. Yes. Oh, can you do it? The mistress will here. Give me the last thing I need. I'm going to spend money on bags. When it used to be like coins that you could buy bags with because you defeat a bunch of bosses, yeah, I would have done that, but when it's platinum, not so much. Just because you don't really get much in exchange. This is why this should also have its own item. Cause I don't wanna be waiting for like 5 minutes for this cookie. Thank you.
I'm not in the string until I get that pet. Until I get that pet. It's... We'll also probably do these, like, next time. I just want to, you know, take care of actual bosses. Where is it? It's... It's one of the only things we have not gotten. You know, our minion is taking care of the others. Of the, like, other, enemies that aren't, you know, the boss.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. She knows all everything that we don't need, because for some reason I have a lot of shit. Still no luck. Oh, that was quick. Good to know that she didn't run away from behind. Oh, it's because I think that's a smaller target. The weapon's so big, and the I assume that the Everglade spray pen has like can hit multiple targets once, like, and it's such a big target, it hits multiple times, which means it does more damage. Levi trophy. I need a pushy. There she is, that's right. The best place to be, for sure. Look at that thing. This is the word for Nita. Okay. Now? No. Okay, then game. This is a warning. At least I'm getting a bunch of money. Got a bunch of plushies. Very funny. Is it spawns more at night? Yeah, for some reason she vanishes. Yeah. you know, sell everything right now. Give it a shot, buy a couple bags, and try again if it doesn't work. Because I've been fighting that boss for like the past half an hour. Modded bags. It is 6 platinum, 15 gold, 50 silver. And with the ruby ring on, it's going to be 5 platinum gold. Buy them on, sell them on. And it's a repeat, I guess, because this is starting to become really stupid. I got a heart of darkness. Okay. I got 2. Okay, game. This is really fucking stupid. How the hell am I not getting one pet? give it to one. 1 AM I stop. Hard stop. Where? I have no idea. But oh, there she is. Nope, that was a bait. Well, looks like it's on this side. Yep. Alright, let's. You know what? I still have someone here, so. Fuck it. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to cheat in like a bunch of packs and just keep opening them. Okay, I have to go somewhere that I can sell shit for money, like a good amount of money, and just, you know, open. If I see nothing to sell, if I see it, I stop, I throw all the bags away. The goggles. Like, it can't be that, like, 999999 back. There's not a single fucking one of these. Those. No, I got. And that's that. Yes, I did. Yeah, okay, I'm just going to cheat the game. Because this is just like boring and absurd. This is just like absurd, incredibly absurd. That I fought like Anahira like what 6-7 times and nothing, and he didn't drop, and every single other drop that I wanted, and it's honestly ridiculous. Is he so strong? It doesn't look like he is. No. No, he is not. Thanks, yes. I think I'm just gonna stop streaming for today. I'm very tired. It's 12:30 in the it's midnight. Anyway, tomorrow there'll be the usual Gran Turismo 3 with Red. Until then, I really don't feel like raiding someone. It's just someone random. That's also playing Terraria. Let's see, do they look interesting? So they're also playing Calamity. Thanks for that. Yes, okay, well. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Granted. Bye-bye.